everybody. I'm Carrie Bockham.
I'm Annabeth.
And I'm Trisha.
Welcome back to another Idea Flood. We are super mega ridiculous excited to have you back.
Yeah, you got two now. We're not a mega Idea Flood sketch note challenge season.
Something's wrong with her.
We are back for May, and we are super excited to share our topic.
We are.
I'm about to choose the topic.
So let's get started. All right, Trisha is super excited because she got to pick this month's May's Idea Flood Challenge. So
it
Trisha.
So awesome. Do I sell now?
Yeah.
Okay, now. Oh, okay. So to this month, I'm so excited. This month's Idea Flood Challenge is So,
you should turn on your thinker.
And you're the maker.
And take everything you know about a pet you have.
Or a pet you wish you have if you don't have a pet.
Or a pet you're interested in. And flood your paper with words about that pet. And images that you imagine when you think about that pet. And ideas all over your paper. Annabeth?
Hi. I have a question about this month's topic.
Sure.
Can you sketch note about an even a pet that you wished you have? Can it be like a polar bear that you wished you had?
If you wish you had a polar bear and you want it as your pet, you could take you
like
could think about where you could see your pet, how you would take care of your pet, what you would feed your pet.
Throw the fishies.
What it would look like. How you would take
Maybe
care of it.
Like how your animal shelter, like.
What the house would look like, its habitat. And you could flood all that information onto your Idea Flood, right? Snap a picture of their Idea Flood, and then what should they do with it, Annabeth?
Share it on Twitter using the hashtag Idea Flood.
And then we will gather them all up.
Okay, I forgot what I was gonna say anyway.
And at the end of the month, what will we do with all those Idea Floods, Trisha?
And we will do our wrap-up video as usual.
Join us back here for our May wrap-up video. It's going to be kind of the first or second week of June. We want to wrap up the school year for our students that are following along with us. And then if you don't want to miss a single episode while you're on summer break, or if you're a mom or a dad who's doing summer things with your kiddos and you want to continue to join us on these Idea Flood challenges, make sure you hit that subscribe button. So that you'll always get a notification whenever we post a video, because we have tons of summer fun Idea Floods planned, maybe even more than one a month.
So punch that notification bell so you never miss a single update.
You can't miss a single update. We're gonna have more than one?
Maybe. Who knows what kind of crazy craziness we
decide to do. Maybe.
Maybe.
I'm punny.
What? What does that have to do with anything?
Puns? She's funny. Okay. Alright, you guys. Woo! This was kind of crazy here at the end. That's it for today. We continue to be just overwhelmed and so happy and just absolutely giddy with all the Idea Flutters out there that join us each month. So until next time, you guys, remember when you're sketch noting.
Yes,
are no rules!
There are no rules, I'm right.
Later, guys.
Bye.
Whoa. What? Did you know the red light means it's going? I didn't know that. Look right there.
No, wait. Do I hit it? Look at my beautiful hair. Beautiful hair.
All right, Trisha had a reveal. Tell them, Trisha, what is the inspiration behind your pet
idea? Wait. Okay, so the pet topic is because last Saturday?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, last Saturday, I got a hamster. His name is Unicorn, and he's like super adorable. He's a baby male Syrian golden hamster.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's just baby. He's about 4 months old. He was born in like January, and he's just the cutest thing ever. And yeah.
She's super excited. If any of you guys out there are hamster owners and you want to give Trisha some tips, leave them down below in the comments, or maybe even sneak them in on your idea floods, and then we can, and Trisha can read them and she can learn more about hamsters than she already
does. And maybe say hi to Unicorn in the comment section.
We would love that.
Yeah. There are no rules!
Oh, that's fascinating.
That happens in your own camera, not the-